Imagine, if you will, a bustling city thrown into chaos by a single, unexpected event. That's the reality Baltimore faced when a cargo ship collided with the illustrious Francis Scott Key Bridge, resulting in its catastrophic collapse. On a day that started like any other, a cargo ship, its engines humming with the promise of deliveries and economic activity, suddenly lost power. The vessel, now a drifting behemoth, crashed into the Francis Scott Key Bridge. The crew, aware of the impending disaster, sent out a distress signal. This quick thinking allowed authorities to close the bridge, preventing further casualties and averting an even greater catastrophe. However, the bridge's collapse was inevitable. 6 people went missing in the chaos, with only 2 found alive. This unforeseen incident plunged Maryland into a state of emergency, disrupting the local economy and distribution centers, and causing a ripple effect that was felt across various industries. The Port of Baltimore, a crucial hub for shipments in and out of the city, was blocked by the wreckage. Industries from automobiles to coal and even ice cream were impacted. Major companies like General Motors and Ford had to reroute their shipments, adding an extra layer of complexity to the already intricate dance of global logistics. Predictions emerged of potential months of disruption and significant local economic impact. The consequences weren't just economic. The bridge's closure affected the daily rhythms of Baltimore's residents. Traffic patterns were disrupted, alternative routes had to be found, and a sense of uncertainty loomed over the city. Even as businesses scrambled to adjust to the new reality, the collapse's effects were felt far and wide, from Amazon and Home Depot to BMW and Volkswagen, all of whom have distribution centers near the bridge. In the aftermath of the disaster, a clear picture emerged. The collapse of the Francis Scott Key Bridge was more than just a structural failure. It was a pivotal event that brought to light the fragility of our infrastructures and the far-reaching implications of a single incident. From the immediate loss of life and the disruption of daily routines, to the significant economic impact and the ripple effects on various industries, the collapse served as a stark reminder of our interconnected world. In summary, the Baltimore Bridge collapse was a multifaceted disaster that had far-reaching impacts. The initial loss of power on the cargo ship, the collision with the bridge, the distress signal that potentially saved lives, and the resulting bridge collapse all came together in a sequence of events that caused significant disruption to Baltimore and beyond. The effects on traffic, the local economy, businesses, and various industries underline the interconnectedness of our modern world and the potential for a single event to cause widespread disruption. As we move forward, the incident serves as a stark reminder of the importance of robust infrastructure, quick thinking in the face of crisis, and the resilience of communities in times of adversity. The Baltimore Bridge collapse is not just a story of a disaster, but a testament to the indomitable human spirit.